Gandhi selected Nandalal as his more or less the only artist that he could trust. So if you are thinking in terms of thinking about Gandhi, for instance, Gandhi, if you are thinking in terms of Gandhi's sort of relationship with art, there is only one or two instances where he has spoken out on art. It was, I think, sometime when he was on a fast in Sevagram, a young man called G. Ramachandran, who was studying at that time in Shantiniketan, and who later became a sort of a confirmed Gandhian, he was studying in Shantiniketan, and he went through the good offices of C.F. Andrews to go and meet him and interview him on his views on art. That is the longest there is of statement about Gandhi on art. And that statement itself, I mean, he talks about Gandhi, sort of morals and yea and all, and you can see Gandhi holds on to certain principles. He says moral agenda is very necessary. He talks about Oscar Wilde, while he was not moral enough, so you can't this kind of a thing. Now, they go round and round like that. I mean, Gandhi apparently was held on to certain notions which were current at that time, that this is what art is, this is what art is not, and things. But then, when after that, when you think, he, I mean, in his sort of a Gandhi's life story, they say that he, when he went to the round table conference and was returning, apparently he wanted to an audience with the Pope, refused. But then he sort of was in Rome, so he went to the Vatican and spent about 2 hours or three in the Vatican art collection. Then apparently the press handled him, saying that we have heard that you have no interest in art, but you spent so much time here, this thing. And then he is supposed to have said that it is not that I don't have, but I do not have time for art. And then here, whatever I have seen, there are certain things I am terribly impressed with. But I can't comment on them unless I spend, instead of 3 hours, 3 months here. So I wouldn't say anything about that. And especially he refers to a, I don't know which one it is, a sort of a painting of a crucifixion, which he was very impressed with. Then he says that really it is not that I have no interest in art. In fact, if force of circumstances I didn't become a political activist, I would have probably liked to be a musician. That is what he told the people at that time. But when he came, when in the beginning, till he was a political activist, and he used to be always very close to the way, I mean, take interest in how the Congress ideology went and things like that. After a while, he withdrew from it. He resigned from the Congress. And at that time, suddenly, he was a sort of a, like a sort of a senior statesman controlling what happened in the Congress, but then he was out of it. But then he took one major step. He tried to instill into the Congress session a cultural input. In fact, from I think it started sometime probably in Indore or somewhere in the 1934 or so, I don't exactly remember the date now. He said that at one time when he was, when Ramachandran was questioning him, he said, how can a man have any idea, sort of a thought about art, when in a place like Orissa, in Kalahandi, people are dying out of hunger. I mean, they are all like skeletons there, this sort of a thing. Those, I cannot think about it. Similarly, when he was going to, I think, Karnataka in those days to receive the donation of 500 rupees, he was going all the way, somebody asked him, would you go and visit the Belur Halabi temples? Then he's supposed to have said, ah, there should be sort of a, things that are worth visiting, But then where do I have the time? I cannot have the time for them. But this same Gandhi later, he organizes in, I think, 19, in Lucknow, he sort of asked people to organize a whole vista of art and craft practice in India. And there he sort of, he himself goes and opens it and then talks about it. And he found Nandalal, he commissioned Nandalal to do that. So it was an art exhibition which had a whole array of traditional art, then the living tradition, the arts of the A. And then it covered the whole from Kashmir to the A, all the kind of craft. And I have read somewhere that Nandalal also had decided it will have a long mural by Jamini Roy, which I haven't been able to locate, but it is there in writing somewhere that he had done. Now, during that year, then Gandhi comes and says, it is true, I said, that the starving millions are there and that is my priority, but then you come and see what beautiful things that in spite of their situation they are able to produce and this. Now this continues after that. And then after 36 that thing, then he catches on Nandalal and says that I am going to have a village congress session in Faizpur. And in Faizpur I want it to be a villagers congress and I want you to organize the whole thing.